bubble and my brimstone turned to milk. I made your wood heart burst into flame when I knocked you off your stilts. Cause I knocked you in the ashes of the bonfire we made last week. And we both know ashes smolder, and your scars know that ashes retain heat. And spitting from its deathbed, and it wrestled me to the floor. You managed to grab my ankles, I tried to make it for the door. And God knows you willed that fire to lick a skin right from my bones. But that fire, she showed pity too. It's a weakness much like your own. You crucified my daughter, so I butchered your son. You watched me willing me to cry, thought I was gonna run. But that's just what you do. You make people feel so small, and that's relying on them having doubts and regrets. And I have nothing at all, nothing at all. And I signed my name on your bedroom window. My work of art and an end to this, and my final move and blow. And a stalemate to your wretched games and this 3 minute pile of murder. It's best that we forget this and act happy and move on and get older.